Afghanistan have, if you ask me, played decent cricket, but they will be missing their opener in Mohammad Shahzad. He's done well for them in the recent past, and he's someone who can strike the ball well, and he's someone who loves to play the game, loves to hit the ball, and has a lot of flair. But as things stand, he will be missing out the next game. The batting is a side that can probably get to about 240, 250. It's not a side which can really get to a 300. Hazratullah Zazai, Shahidi, Rahmat Shah, you've got Gulbuddin Naib, Nabi. Decent batters, but they aren't very explosive. This isn't a side which can really put on a tall score, but they can always compete, they can always fight. We saw them fight against Sri Lanka, but they will be up against New Zealand, which is a very, very good side, which is a side which has done well, a compact side, an all-round side, knows exactly what needs to be done. I think they might struggle against New Zealand. They might find it very, very difficult to handle Bolt, Matt Henry. These are the guys who know exactly how to bowl in these conditions. They play in similar conditions. Let's not forget, New Zealand also can be as cold as this. Wickets there in New Zealand also have enough seam movement, and there's a certain length that you have to bowl on these surfaces, and the New Zealand side knows exactly what lengths to bowl, and I get a feeling that Afghanistan will find the New Zealand fast bowlers too hot to handle. Matt Henry was spot on. Trent Bolt has always bowled well in the World Cups, knows his conditions. Trent Bolt bowls well when the ball swings around, and I get a feeling that Afghanistan as a batting unit might struggle against the New Zealand fast bowlers. Ross Taylor, Kane Williamson have been the backbone of the New Zealand batting for a while now. They are two class players. A lot of their chances and their success in this tournament will depend on how these two fare through the tournament. But I'll tell you what, I think they are just not the two batters who are in good form, who are just about the guys who New Zealand look upon. We've also got Colin Munro, Martin Guptill, all good batters in their own right. But Afghanistan, can they restrict them? And how did they do that? I mean, to me, it's quite simple. If there is something in offer on the surface, look to bowl up, look to be positive, have some attacking fields where you can get the batsman out, look to be aggressive. If you don't do that, you will struggle. This is the side which can make you pay. This is the side with guys at the top with Munro and Kane Williamson who can really strike the ball. They can come really hard at you. And if you let them go right up at the top, you will struggle through the innings.